Said I'm floating in clouds right now. Bitch, I'm out the loud right now. You ain't really been as high as me, cause I'm really high as I can be. So damn high, you know I'm.
Alright, boys, we're here with my boy ESPC. Say what's up.
Yo, what's good? What's good?
Alright, bro, we're gonna hop in this new OG Fortnite map, bro. Are you excited?
Bro, I am, actually. What season is this? Like, see, just season one map?
I don't think it's season one. I think it's season five or six. Because it's got
What season is it now?
Oh, I have no idea what season. I think it's, like, the start of a new chapter. I haven't followed the Fortnite lore in so long.
Fortnite's been out for too long.
Yeah, now we're finally back on the old map, so let's get right into it. Let's drop hot. Started off.
Can we drop at the same time?
Yep, drop. Just press A and you're good.
How much of a red I'm in for?
Alright. Hopefully we don't die.
And there's one time he was like talking some mad shit, bro, because we both used to play Apex. He's like, bro, I'd wreck you with Apex. He was talking some shit.
I knocked him.
Like, right, go to the range right now.
I got one knock right here. He's in the garage. I got them both. Hell yeah, what a great start. Heavy shotgun. All right, we got more people pulling up.
This kid's a bot. I don't even think this is a real person.
For real? 6 year old on the game? I don't know. I don't think.
So fucking slow?
Yeah, but I also play like that. Like, my buttons feel so much different compared to the other games I play.
Would be compared to everyone's hype around it. Oh, I'm about to die. Never mind. There's a blue in that building.
What building?
Oh shit, we drove right past him. He dropped down,
How do I get out, bro?
Press spacebar. My gun stopped shooting. I knocked him. Push.
Oh yeah, you got the grappler.
I had him, I was on his tail too. Oh, you fucking pussy. Bro, don't want no smoke, for real. Oh, he stole the whip!
Not now.
Oh, right here in the golf cart, pulling up.
Oh, one super low. Hell yeah.
Yeah, we boogie bombed his ass, good shit.
You boogie bombed his ass, I didn't do anything, bro.
Yeah, they're fighting in here.
Right here.
He put down that launch like way far behind me.
He didn't know what to do, bro. He didn't know how to face the bush. The bush stood no chance for real. We got more people though, so.
They'll look rare.
Sorry, ammo for me. I don't have any.
My bad. I'll drop you some right now. Let me kill this dude real quick. He's so low. Like, damn near one tap. He was one tap. Here you go. My fault.
Good.
Yeah.
They're underneath, fam. Got him. I knocked one.
Bro, this kid is fucking. He's trying really hard.
Oh, he's solo.
In a little bit, but I will. I'll do it right.
Nobody.
Yo, Bush.
Nobody.
Bush. You see that Bush?
Let's go. I don't. I'll need you to ping him, and then I can get him. I got a sniper, so.
He's literally moving out in the open.
Oh man, lucky bet. I'm chasing. Where'd he go?
I cracked him. Oh, he did.
He's scared. River, no. I got him. The purple scar in here.
Nice flesh too.
I got him. His teammate's over there. Oh, I got them both.
I got them both. Yeah, it's just one person. I saw him over here. Where did he go? Oh, I see him. Oh, he was fucking. He had no health under his shield.
Good shit. What's the stats? I'm just gonna stat check.
First game.
Let's get the stats. Is that still a thing? What's your match stats? I got 14 kills.
Wait, look. Oh, I see. Nine kills.
Alright, boys. I'm gonna hop in the whip, to do my blinkers. Same as last video. It's gonna go back and forth between blinkers. So I'm gonna hop right in the whip if we're actually gonna take our blinkers in there. So let's get right to it. Here with the boy, we're gonna end off the video. He did just gift me a nice little disposable. That's what we're gonna be ripping right now. Here, take this one. I'm gonna rip this. I got gifted this, so shout out my boy EastPC. Everyone, go drop a sub.
Yo, shout out the Fortnite dub for real, bro.
Yeah, bro. Let's
hit our blinker. This a blinker for the win.
Right now. That's awesome. And so they sent me like the whole link and everything like that, because I know them really well over there, like they're all my friends and everything, so I hang out with them sometimes. And
like, subscribe, comment. We'll catch y'all in the next one.
When are they gonna notice that I'm really on top, that I really got guap, that I'm gonna go spend on a fit? I got Gucci to sell on a sweater to Louis Vuitton and the rings on my kicks. I got all of these tracks, I'ma put them together, you know that I mastered the mix. Remember all of the memories going through my phone, the photos, you know how to flex.